Hey everyone, day two here, Bassmaster Classic at Lake Hartwell, and a much better day than yesterday. Yesterday I had 7-11, today I had 13-9. Hopefully it's enough to get me in. I think I got 21 and some change. They're projecting the cut to be about 20 pounds. Hopefully I can get to go out there tomorrow. I'm gonna mix it up a little bit, try some swim baits, maybe some jerk baits, things like that, and see if we can't get some bigger bites.